This is where the natives took your colleagues?
Yes, it is here. These ruins are being used as a camp by the native raiders.
There are so many of them. Better to remain discreet.
I have spied on the camp and discovered where my colleagues are being held. They are being kept in the old walls of the main ruin. Avoid unwarranted deaths. We should wait until nightfall and look around the camp to find a more discreet way to get inside.
Indeed, it would be wiser than trying to get in through the gate.
I fled as they were about to lock my companions inside a cell. We're going to need a key.
The prison guards will certainly have the key.
Aphra, is that you?
Come quickly. We don't have much time. Thank you for your help.
Do not thank me yet. We are still in a shipload of danger.
Find a way to get out of this valley without putting my companions in danger.
go!
Move away! Things are about to get dicey!
Trakarid, Mercy, you have defeated us. Spare us our lives.
If you spare them, they will only hunt us down until we are all dead.
No, you have our word. We have been bested. We will let you move on in peace.
How can we trust you? You attacked our camp when we were not even armed.
They are savages. They had us caged like beasts.
We only sought to learn where you have caged our people.
Killing men that have surrendered does not sit well with me. But you are the master of this ship. It is your decision.
Very well. Leave. And I hope you keep your word.
Thank you, Onol Manawi. I have spoken, and I will honor my words, Kwa Awalam Seg.
We are no longer in danger. Thank you for your help, Desade.
I must admit, the reasons for my being here are not entirely selfless. Your research to find a remedy against the Malachor could save many lives in our cities as well.
You speak like a true man of science. Cut to the point, then you'll be thrilled. Your heroic efforts to save us from those savages could help. We've made a discovery.
Is that right? In that case, we need to speak with Governor Burram immediately.
Very well. I'll accompany you.
Let's be off.
Sir Desade, and our expedition. I thank you sincerely for having brought them back, Excellence. You are a providential man.
Please, sir. It was you who convinced me and my cousin of the capital importance of their research.
A research that has borne fruit, Your Excellency.
Truly? This is excellent news. You have found a plant with sufficient properties?
Not exactly. Know that during our captivity, an island woman visited the camp. The natives called her Tiena Hak Kadactus and treated her with utmost reverence. I heard them talk about a remedy, a universal remedy it seemed, that she had concocted.
Incredible. To think that what we have been searching for all these years could have been created by a savage. We must converse with this woman, and in haste.
We would be happy to assist in this matter, Governor, but I fear we would not be particularly well received.
If obtaining a remedy for the Malachor is at stake, I would be happy to take charge of the matter.
I would like to accompany you if the Governor gives me leave. I will not miss an occasion to meet the woman who elaborated such an important panacea.
Accorded. It is only right that one of our own participate on the expedition that will restore health to our continent.
Very well. We shall do all in our power to find that woman.
You'll find the quintessence of alchemy, the best potions, and the most efficient concoctions. All about science, talent, and
knowledge.
alchemy flasks, you'll find the quintessence of alchemy.
Do it! What are you doing? Who let you pass?
Your men. We are here to parley with your chief.
Parley? With Renaixe? You truly believe that...
Leave this to me. I want to know what they have to say. I know you, Renaixe. It is you who freed the Loyan prisoners. And to do that, you spilt the blood of my own brothers and sisters.
We seek a cure for my people. That is why I liberated the sages, and it is the reason I am here. I am fully committed to finding this cure, even if violence must be employed.
Well, don't hold back for my sake.
But if... defeated, but I'm not here to take your lives. Where is the Mistress of Wisdom? I will keep the secret for myself. Neither the Bridge Alliance nor anyone else will learn it from me.
I hope you speak with truth. You will find the Tiernahach Kadachtas in the village of Vigshardir, to the northeast of this camp. Now leave us, and do not betray your word.